The last 3 weeks, there's been no rain. And since then, all the trees have gone into shock and all the elm suckers have dropped their leaves. Look at this, all on the ground. That's what happens when the rain suddenly stops.